So can you tell us a little bit of what happened?
Most important thing is that Moreno's okay. Moreno, front wing, I think hit my rear wheel when he just flew over the top. When the car landed, it was upside down against the wall, so Moreno was trapped in the car, and the car, the fuel was leaking all over the engine, so I could see the car was going to burst into flames. And yeah, he managed to get out before, just before. As you can see by my suit, my suit's burnt, so Moreno got out about 5 seconds after I moved, so Moreno's a very lucky man.
AF3 chairman Eddie Peña sees if Winslow is okay. And 2005 AF3 champion Ananda Mikola, Moreno's brother, thanks Winslow as well.